先生，唔好意思。
冰纯加士伯，百分百开心酿造。Yes， 唔准唔开心，冰纯加士伯。
偷渡团伙作案猖獗，妄想趁乱运送贩毒分子出境，边防警察临危受命，迅速行动，深入敌人内部，同罪犯展开一场生死对决。代号蓝色行动，综合频道雷霆剧场现正热播。
美食珠宝装点人生。音乐艺术升华触觉，悠闲猎奇解密都市生活，宅街用知性观察时尚触觉，带你走入街品生活。
现正播出街品。
存在感极强的珠宝，在瞬间就会成就出高段位的搭配，堪称是女人的独家武器。这个珠宝的加法游戏，你今日玩过没呢？
嗱，我身邊呢位咧就係其實係一位非常之出色嘅珠寶方面嘅設計師啦，同埋 Winnie。
係，
咁啊要問翻 Winnie 啦，我又平時其實自己咧就唔係經常咧就行珠寶店嘅，咁啊因為咁好大鑊噶嘛，係嘛，男女行，
今日好特別啊，
同啲朋友行嘅時候。
OK，
咁但係其實今日咧就會Winnie 做我嘅 guidance 啦，我又一啲都唔驚，因為可以學到嘢。咁嗱，我哋第一個呢個櫃嘅地方啦，我就好搶眼就係呢一條鏈。係，
冇錯。
我覺得佢就係一個。有少少似咩咧？啊，即係講緊文藝少少，就巴洛克嗰種好繁複啦，好華麗嗰種風格，係咪？係咪可以咁樣理解？
咁雖然你冇乜行街，你嘅直覺係完全啱嘅。Okay? 因為係你話繁複，我覺得其實係好細緻咯。我會話，因為每一成條鏈咧，每一 part 咧係好細節，每一節去做嘅。連條手鏈都係點解咁咧？就係令到每一位女士，不論你係咩身形咧，都可以佩戴到嘅。亦都你話係咪好頭先你講好大件事啊？行呢個街普通啦，咁華咧鏈咧，我哋係個價錢一啲都唔使驚，所以你可以同你朋友嚟咗行下街嘅，冇錯。但係睇落係非常之華麗嘅。
珠宝不再是仅仅萦绕在颈间或者手腕上的璀璨，又或者是礼服上的华丽细节。新派珠宝早就已经打破了时装珠宝的传统疆域。
普通中国人可能会觉得它很大，是不是会很华丽？但是你不要忘记，很多女士其实当你选戴这个珠宝首饰的时候，要想一想自己穿什么裙子。如果你条裙是会亚洲人尤其是露得多肉 low cut 的，其实适合戴一点点华丽，戴一点点的链，因为令到你的 focus 会是落了你件这么漂亮的珠宝里面。除了是看到你的 design 的裙子之外，你自己其實戴上嚟會覺得舒服啲，好似有一條。有一次咧，我喺一個宴會裏面，我朋友著一條好 low cut， 未出場之前，佢成日覺得好唔舒服。咁我揀咗一條。
好怕醜
嘅就。我諗大多數嘅東方女士唔可能怕醜嘅，即係比較保守翻少少啦，係嘛？咁我會覺得唔舒服。咁如果著一條裙成晚唔舒服嘅話咧，就唔係你自己啦嘛。
自己喺個當晚嘅。
係啦，係啦，已經唔係你自己啦，因為你驚啊嘛 ，nervous 同埋覺得喂唔知會露咧，即係暴露咗啲啦。咁但係戴一條比較大翻少少，而人哋望你嗰時咧，會望係最主要望翻你條頸鏈咁靚嘅 design 咧，你見到好。 好流線嘅 design 之後咧，成個人咧即刻會唔同曬，信心同埋依個安全感都翻嚟
嘅。嗯，就好似我哋畫畫裏邊我哋叫點睛嘅地方係嘛？
嗯，冇錯。
突然間，戴咗條鏈咧，成個人咧就好似係唔同咗，開咗對眼咁樣。
新派珠宝不单止设计上更加新颖，在材质上亦都花了很大的心思。
我想银器其实很多人都很熟悉的，但是呢问题就是说还是那句了，你想想香港也好大陆也好，其实做银器数以千年计的历史了，可以说要做到的事我想几千年当中可以做到的事很多的了。
是、
啊、你怎样令自己跑出来？
其实、很多谢 Benjamin 这样问的，我们公司的话我们的纯银系列的话其实两大的缺点在市场上，很多人买了某一些纯银之后的话会敏感，會甚至會變色、會氧化啦。咁、我哋公司嘅話咧，呢兩款咧就係我哋嘅純銀系列咧，係、我哋嘅表層係有一個處理嘅。我哋由925嘅純銀嘅話咧，亦都將嗰個純度提升到940添，係925到940嘅純銀系列。咁、而且嘅話咧，我哋所有嘅純銀嘅表層嘅話咧，都到咗白金同埋14K到18K嘅黃金喺個表層上邊。咁、如果用啲技術啲咁樣嘅話咧，我哋係到咗0.1嘅微米，通常比個市場咧係多十倍嘅白金嘅流質喺個純銀上邊，所以好多嘅女士或者男士戴咗我哋個純銀系列嘅話咧，都唔會係敏感，而且嘅話咧戴長時間唔會係變咗個顏色。咁呢個嘅話咧就係我哋對純銀嗰個質量嘅要求保證。
新材質的選用提供了新的選擇，沒有傳統珠寶的貴氣逼人，新派珠寶顯得更加溫潤和內斂。
Chris， 我知道咧，好多人都話男人玩錶，咁啊叫做咩咧？叫窮玩車就富玩錶，有錢先玩錶。咁但係咧，好貴好貴嘅錶有，咁但當然咧，符合自己嘅性格嘅錶咧，就唔係話金錢衡量得到啦。咁當然我諗相信材質本身亦都有佢自己性格。咁啊，好似呢款我就覺得好得意。咁啊，搪瓷喎，
係，
係嘛？咁其實點解會諗到咁樣嗌啲用搪瓷去做錶嘅材質？錶底
係啦，其實針對於好多有名嘅牌子嘅手錶啦，佢哋都係用鋼帶啊，銅嘅鋼帶去用，因為咧好多嘅材料嘅話，可能戴一兩年或者幾個月咧，就好容易咧同呢個外界接觸會刮花。咁、烏金就算係烏白金或者係高技嘅搪瓷咧，呢兩隻都係我哋嘅搪瓷嘅系列啦。咁嘅話咧，佢可以講咧，我哋係一個叫做永久不磨損嘅系列。咁只有鑽石先刮得花。咁令到咧每一個男士或者女士戴咗我哋嘅手錶咧，都可以做到係，即係可以講，如果你唔係用鑽石去刮花嘅話咧，咁呢種材料係唔會刮花嘅。因為如果講硬度係數嚟講嘅話咧，鑽石去到十，呢種材料去到九。咁呢個嘅話咧，就係我哋要採用呢個高技搪瓷嘅原因。
高技搪瓷嘅硬度可以去到九。
去到。
咁其實呢樣嘢亦都係可以話高科技嘅產品嚟。
係。
其實都幾好玩，我覺得。
係。呢種材料係啊。
就好似女人衣柜里面永远都会少一件衫一样，女人亦都永远欠缺了一件珠宝。不过不同的是，衣服的希望是百搭，可以搭配出无限的可能性，而珠宝就希望它是独一无二，能够凸显出独特的个人魅力。
揽窗隔篱呢一位咧，就系其实咧系我哋呢一系列嘅好新颖嘅首饰噶啦，其中一个系我哋嘅创始人啦吓，咁啊 Osman。So Osman， I think it's never been easy of finding a new way， especially in jewelry industry， which is very traditional and very competitive。And how did this idea come into being and how you come through all this way？
Well， Well, first of all, you know, back in 2005, the founder of the company, Mr. Williams Gadlow, who comes from a very a family that has a very long history in the jewelry industry, decided to found the company. Mm-hmm. So he had his ideas. He understands that this is a very traditional business in every aspect you look at.
Yes.
But his idea was, he said, you know what, we can make this industry different.
Different, yes.
Yes, we can actually manufacture things that has never been manufactured before.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where his idea comes from, because the history of the family goes back to 1887. Mm-hmm. And it's a very long history. Mm-hmm. So he's the marketing guy.
Mm-hmm.
And so because of that idea, then Global Walter was born. And we have created something that has not been created in the industry yet. We actually make every possible area that we go into when it comes to silver or tungsten or high-tech ceramic, we made it a very, very unique to mm-hmm. our company. So you don't really find the product that we have anywhere else.
Yes.
So we make sure that everything we do is very unique to us.
Unique, yes.
Very, very unique.
That's quite important. It means it's creative. That's quite difficult in this industry. I think it would be very daring and ambition of saying that my product is unique in the jewelry industry. Mm-hmm. And what makes it so special? Style, mm-hmm. texture, materials, or anything else?
Well, all of the above. You see, this style is very unique, and we have a great design team, and they come up with this beautiful product every time. Not everything that they come up with goes through. Mm-hmm. And we have a very strict rules of what we need to sell. And so the design is very unique, so it makes us very unique. But also, what we do is that the product that we use is a very, very high-end product.
Mm. We use what perspective?
When we use a silver line, we go to a 925 to 940. We make it a rhodium plated. We make it a better microns. So really, everything that we have is very unique to us.
Yes.
And again, we actually have a motto that we say, you know, we start where others stop.
Mm.
That's basically what we do. We go to 925, go to 940. Even when you look at our other product that we have, it is the top of the line.
Mm.
You know, the gold that people, you know, compete with 10K and 14K and 18K, we actually start with 19 and 21 and go above there. So it's a very unique prospect that perspective that we have in the industry because of that long history. And we're very creative. I mean, the CEO of the company is really, he's very strict of how he wants to, you know, to sell our product and what designs to sell in the market.
Yes.
He's a very unique of how he runs the business.
有趣有情调的生活不一定要用金钱去打造，如果有一颗创造性的心，亦都可以创造出平民的华丽。有心就每个人都可以做平民皇后，无冕之王。